Welcome to this simulation. Today I did a model of the beam column concrete joint under axial and normal load in Abaqus, reinforced with a steel strip and bar, and also reinforced with ultra high performance fiber reinforced concrete. You can see at the joints, and if I here click on tensile damage, you can see the tensile damage during the analysis. And if I remove this ultra high performance, you can see the damage doesn't happen here. Why? Because the ultra high performance increases the ductility of the joint and prevents the undue support to avoid the tensile damage here. You can see the damage happened here and here, but here no damage. And also stiffness degradation for displacement. And let's try to check the concrete for the stress, and this is the stress which happened. And we can check a steel bar inside the concrete. You can see this is a steel bar and a strip inside the concrete. And also we can just hold ultra high performance part. See that? This is the ultra high performance part. Okay, you can request anything for this model, such as plastic strain or damage. So if you need this model, beam column joint reinforced with steel reinforced and bar and ultra high performance concrete, you can come to our website www.abaqusfm.com, find the English tutorials, click on the title. Then you will have short explanation about the geometry and assembly, and then material method, step interaction, and at the end the result as figures. You can see them here. There are three important points here. The file contains a CAF in English video file, a step by step, and the cost is $32. If you have bitcoins, you can pay with that. If you haven't, you can use PayPal, Master, or Visa card. This is a better way to use PayPal. If you have PayPal account, send me an email to this address, and then I will tell you about the purchasing process. Thank you for attention.